And you might just rub in an area like that to get what you want off of it. Instead of smearing it, I don't know.
Does she use that pigment?
Are you trying to just leave it in the holes?
I like that.
She didn't like it because she...
I was experimenting with it, and it smeared it all over. Water!
It's called rub-on, and you burnish it on with a stick.
Ah!
But I think this is still too hot.
Get it, let it come off the brush.
Wow, that's more than I would have thought.
Mm-hmm. A lot.
They ran out of things to do.
Lips are so good.
Just the opposite of what I tell people to do, make a smooth surface.
Right.
Let it get dry, move it fast. Look at that, how much you're getting off of that brush. Yeah. Amazing.
That's great.
Well, it really emphasizes the grain of the wood, too.
So you have paper under there, huh?
No, that's just,
no, that's
plain
just
wood.
The wood.
Just here.
No, the dark areas.
Yeah. And then the other part that's really important is to do the fusing without destroying it.
Yeah. Well, I don't think, I mean, if you keep working hot on hot, I don't think you have to worry about the fusing too much.
And voila.
Smile.
Voila. Wait, oh, yeah. It's a very...
And then you can do it with different colors also.
Can we see the texture? Yeah, we can see the texture.
Here, this is from right over here.
Yeah.
You can see really well from on this side.
Well, only if you're a video camera, it's different.
See this one.